to simulate an erection. To transfer the fluid to the cylinders, locate the pump in the scrotum. Squeeze the pump firmly a few times between the thumb and fingers until an erection is achieved, to return to a flaccid state. Fluid pressure in the cylinders is released when the patient momentarily depresses the deflate valve button to enable fluid to return to the reservoir, thus returning the penis to the flaccid state.